Mon India!
Marley!
Mackie!
How are you?
I'm doing good, bud. I'm hanging in there.
Bob, you all excited for the Patriots and Steelers on Sunday? You having a party?
My wife was all excited. Do you want to do a Mexican theme?
Oh, no.
I want to do a Mexican theme? We're not watching soccer. I don't want to do a theme at all, honey. This is not a Broadway musical. This is a man's day.
That's right.
Just get a couple 100 beers and some chips.
That's all you need.
That ought to seal the deal. And a bunch of people came over that have no interest in football and never watch football.
See, that's
totally
the worst.
Yeah. But if you have no interest in football and you've never watched football, guess what? Just sit there and don't ask questions.
Yep.
Oh, my gosh, these people. Now, why is that ball shaped like an oval? I mean, this is like watching the last episode of Lost with someone that's never watched any episode of Lost. Now, why are they on an island? What are they doing on the island?
Just shut up.
My sister came over, and she's commenting about the guy's shirts, and even before the game when they had the shirts on, you know, the mesh, the underlying.
Of course, yeah, the Under Armour.
My sister's like, now, Bobby, what is that Under Armour? What does that mean? I go, I believe it's Under Armour. No, it's not, loser. It's Under Armour. Like they're under love, under the spell of love? No, it's armor, like they're tough in football. She's like, you don't know nothing. I know I shouldn't have invited you. Oh, man. Well, hey, listen, don't forget Moose Nation. Big show's coming up here. We've got a ski tour coming up. It's all at bmarley.com. It's a big comedy ski tour. It's going to be wicked. Wait a minute.
Uh-oh.
It's just him.
What's that, Bob?
Why is that shaped like an oval? Is it because they're under a moor?